I'm Wayne Wong, and I'm here with Anton Dynamics, the developers of the Anton Active Suspension System. And I have been in the ski business a long time, and I've seen lots of things come and go. And I really believe this is the next technological breakthrough in skiing. Let me show you why. Ski engineers have forever tried to figure out how to dampen a ski, how to take the chatter and the vibration out of a ski. Well, Anton Wilson, the inventor of the system, has figured it out by putting a suspension system on the top of the ski. So what happens here now, via the suspension here, it puts a preload or pressure onto the tip and the tail independently. So as you're skiing over undulations and terrain and harder terrain, the ski has constant contact and constant pressure on the snow. So if you think about how your suspension works on your car, if you're riding along a bumpy road and you didn't have a suspension, your car would be bouncing around all over the place. Same as skis right now. Skis without suspension still bounce and chatter all over the place. And via the suspension, it maintains constant contact and pressure on the snow. So the way the system works is that the ski is actually built flat. This is not camber as we know in the traditional ski sense. The ski is actually built flat. So as you can see the spring work, by loading up the springs, it puts pressure onto the tip and the tail so that when you stand on the ski, simply putting your weight on the ski, you'll see the springs flex. And what happens now is that it loads the tip and the tail all the way out to the extremities or the contact points. So what happens is that your forward and aft movements don't have to be necessarily as aggressive as on a conventional ski. The ski is now loaded tip and the tail, so the movement patterns are much more subtle, and all you really kind of rely on now is more of a lateral motion to roll this ski up onto an edge angle, and really relying more on the geometry or side cut of the ski to make the turn for you. Some of the benefits of the system is that because we've separated the skier from the ski, the ride is much more supple, much softer, and it's been reported to us by several people who have skied on the system that it's much easier on the knees and much easier on the backs. So those of us who are aging in skiing, this is really a dream come true.
For more details on this rating or any other Snowsports products, visit RateSkiGear.com. That's the place where you can rate your favorite gear too.